TAPICA staff, students and general public, I want to invite you all for the Vesak Digital Lantern competition organized by BICAS. As you know, the Vesak Full Moon Poet Day is a very special day for the Buddhists, which is celebrated to mark Lord Buddha's birth, enlightenment and the passing away of Pirinivan Pama, which took place on a Vesak day. Sri Lankans celebrated Vesak very well during the past years because we didn't have problems like COVID during the previous years. Unfortunately, the Vesak in 2020 cannot be celebrated freely as in the previous years. That is due to COVID-19 infection, which destroyed thousands of lives all over the world. Therefore, the invitation made by BICAS to join Digital Lantern competition is a timely suggestion. It is a very good suggestion that helps to express the creative ideas of the young generation in a digital form to celebrate Vesak in an alternative manner during this pandemic situation. This competition helps staff, students, and the general public interested in it to think positively, to overcome the depressive feelings during the Vesak week due to this COVID-19 endemic. So I invite you all, come on dear BICAS staff members, students, or any other interested participants from general public, join with BICAS Lantern Competition 2020 to make this Vesak also a memorable one. Create your digital lanterns with your technological skills and upload your creations before the deadline for submission on 9th May. So I wish you happy Vesak. BICAS wish you and your loved ones safety and good health. Thank you.